had a few people ask how to safely bench press by yourself, so I'm going to show you what I do. First of all, I set up with a bar directly over about my eyes or bridge of my nose, somewhere in there, so I don't have to reach too far back to get started. And then you've got to be in a rack so you can have pins or spotter arms, and set those so that when the bar comes down, you can rest it on the pins without crushing yourself. But to get a good range of motion, what I do is I just slightly arch my back, just enough so that when I bring the bar down, it can touch my chest without touching the pins, but I can still flatten out and get away if I need to. If you can't set the pins at the exact height that you need, it's better to set them a little higher and decrease your range of motion just a little bit. Otherwise, that's what I do, so now you know.